हेलो नर्सरी क्लास किड्स, हाउ आर यू? टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न इंग्लिश अल्फाबेट. ओके, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल टेक आउट योर नोटबुक एंड पेंसिल. इन लास्ट वीडियो वी हैव डन अल्फाबेट बी एंड सी. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अल्फाबेट डी एंड ई. ओके, अल्फाबेट डी एंड ई. Let's start. How to write alphabet D? Start from the pink line. Downward. Okay. Now come to the next point. Start from the pink line with the left. Sorry, with the right curve, take it from the blue line and touch the standing line. Okay, children, start from the pink line, go downward, start from the pink line, take it from blue line and touch the standing line. Start from the pink line, go to downward. Next, start from the pink line, go to right side and take it from the blue line and touch the standing line. Okay, children, now come to the next letter E. How to write letter E? How to write letter E? So children, how to write letter E? Start from the pink line, go downward, touch the blue line. Now come to the next step. First line, slipping line, and second line, touch the standing line and go to right side. Then third line, touch the standing line and go to right side. Letter E. Once again, start from the pink line, go downward and touch the blue line. Next step, touch the standing line and go right side. Second line, touch the standing line and go right side. Third line, touch the standing line and go to right side. Okay, children, write it like me. Okay.